Jimmy got his start years ago on The Man Show. In Washington, that's what we call a congressional hearing on contraception.